Hey everybody, this is Scott with the Audubon Society of Western Pennsylvania. We recently had a question about a cowbird egg. Someone found a cowbird egg in the nest of another native species in their yard, and they were concerned. I thought maybe they should take the cowbird egg out. Cowbirds are parasitic nesters. They lay their eggs in the nests of other species of birds, and then another species, which is now the host, takes care of that cowbird along with their own. Sometimes this can be too much of a stress, and the cowbird will compete too much with the birds that belong in the nest. So this person was concerned and thought that maybe they should take the cowbird egg out. Well, the short answer for that is no. The cowbird is a native North American species and as such is protected. So you can't take the egg out of another bird's nest. And even though that may be distressing, it's really a relatively small problem for many of our native birds that are suffering from habitat loss and other issues, reducing their numbers. So really the best course of action is to let the cowbird egg go. Hopefully over time that species will learn to adapt to the cowbird egg and learn to take it out of the nest. But in the meantime, we'll have to let the cowbird egg do its thing, let nature take its course. Thanks for joining me. This is Scott with the Audubon Society of Western Pennsylvania. Be sure to continue to follow our YouTube channel and check us out online at aswp.org.